Yeah, friends, I realize one thing in life is that one needs to be rich and prosperous. If one is rich and prosperous and has good amount of money flow and is not bothered about day-to-day aspects of living, then there's magic. I'm at the Green Tokri Farms and we are having a relaxed, let's say, almost a day out here where the best exotic vegetables and fruits and herbs are grown. It's something very magical out here. Most important is, my friends, that we all need to understand that being with nature, being with vegetables, being with fruits, being with the sky is abundance. And this is only possible if we can transcend our day-to-day existential fight which we have with our work or business, and we have a lot of leisure time where you can indulge in all these amazing things that you are seeing. One of my objective of my life is to spread around goodness wherever I am. And this is an amazing farm that we have out here, Green Tokri. And you and your family must visit. It's in Pune, about 20 kilometers from the city. You would actually see what a modern technology farm is all about. How the fruits, vegetables which are grown here, how the herbs which are grown here are just awesome. Please understand that take interest in your life and live a conscious, mindful life, and that's the magic. Thank you so much.